And we're going to continue the story. Since I'm pretty... I gotta figure out this dark room. I'm supposed to do something in that dark room. He's still there. Find this key. Oh shit. Excuse me. I don't want to run past you.
You bastard.
Like fucking die. That. It's whatever. Jumping through windows. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, I still need to search. That's a heart door. That's a clover door. Club door. I don't know, there's something in the West office. I missed. Oh, besides that stupid toy. And shotgun it. Probably a waste of bullets. Oh, the locker. Handgun ammo. I like handgun ammo. Is the West office closed now? Is that it? Yeah, that was it. Of course it was. Just some dumb, stupid toy. He's still bleeding. Fire escape, there's bullets. I need bullets. I think I need health too. Health would probably be good. Yeah, I'm at caution. I wonder, did I leave any health? here. Well, you can't combine two red herbs. There we are, we're fine now. Yeah, we'll just save real quick. Saving's important. Alright, so I gotta go get these bullets. Because bullets are key. Ammo's good to have. Alright, I can't believe I missed those bullets. Right in front of my face. There's a lot of stuff I missed here. There's something in the waiting room. Oh, the safe. But I don't know the combination to the safe in the waiting room. Not it. Here, let me go. Reload. Reloading is good. Heat resistant combination. Huh. I don't think it's here. It's gotta be somewhere. Like, there's something I'm missing here. I killed it. That was surprising. And now kind of free to roam around. Like, I need a hint. Oh, shit.
Jesus.
I can't afford to miss. God dang it. Well, he's dead. That's the good news. Shit. Come on. Let go. Well, I'm dead now, too. Yay for being dead. Yay, you are dead. I did manage to kill one, but I don't know if it still counted. It says we're fine. But we're not fine. DF EE and C. I think we can open that one at least. There, we got some more bullets. We just can't open 203. But we got 103 and 106 and 109. I could do 102. Oh, you can only open them one at a time? Maybe. No, I already have these open. Good deal. There we go. Get the roll of film. There we got some more bullets. Wish I could find the 3 button, that'd be great. Shut this light off. That's it. I figured that out on my own. Well, that was garbage. Yeah, lots of bullets now, though. I mean, that's a plus. Oh, we can always start like this. Oh, what? Huh? I was over here guessing. Oh, hell yeah, I got mag ammo. I got mag ammo and... So does DCM, dude. Who the fuck is DCM? So I got magnum ammo and no magnum. Yeah, how you like me meow? Yeah, I knew you were there. Killed me last time, you asshole.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh no, I missed that second shot. Alright, now I got free rein to roam around in here. Maybe. I was gonna say, unless there's another one of those bastards in here. He wasn't dead. Well, he's about to be. Dude, you're making your way over to die. Now he's infinitely dead. Stay that way. There's nothing back here. Like, why is it so hard to get my hands on a key? There's nothing here. Creepy looking doll, though. I don't know why he can't just jump across. I can't fall through the same hole twice. I'm like, and there's there's no key in here. I got a jack. But nothing to jack it up with. I wonder once I leave here if I can come back. Like, cause that's the whole reason I'm still here. Fuck it.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
Yeah, he's gone.
It's time to go. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. You just can...
Ooh, he pulled
it's
a gun
on. Late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now.
Oh no.
Just go.
Oh no.
I understand.
Oh, I thought he was gonna shoot himself. He just might. I don't know. Who knows?
Won't let you down, Marvin.
So I can't go back in there? Maybe there's like a switch down here. Saving. Gunpowder is good. Oh, the elevator. What is that? I didn't get to see anything. Yeah, use them muscles. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's a scientist. Killing me, dude. Let go! Let go my ego.
Jesus. Where can we work on this thing?
Oh, I'll just shoot you in the face. That ought to help. You'll die eventually, right? Ouch. Bullets are good. Oh, shit. Shit. Can you let go of my face? Shit, I'm gonna die. Don't want to die.
No choice. Gotta take it down.
Shit. Pretty fast. I want to shoot him in that eyeball. Shit. Come on, let me go. I don't like him. Let me see the eye. Ouch. Said let me see the eye, not you. Yeah, open it back up. What's happening? Oh, he fell over. Sweet. Oh, we got a ladder.
Somebody's watching me.
Right? Bunch of a-holes. Creepy bastards. Bullets. I like bullets. Can't go that way. We got an herb, though. Yeah, we'll just hang on to that herb, too. All right. Extendo Bridgeo. Good deal. I wonder how that scientist got down there. Alright. Got two more for the hip pouch. We can hold more stuff. Definitely gonna store that key. Okay, you know what? How am I? Ooh, it says caution. I better use it now. Alright, now we can get the hell out of here properly. I don't know if we want to go out there though. I'm in the parking garage. Wolves. Well, animals might be safe, so. I need a key. Of course I do.
Damn. Need a key card.
Oh shit. We got dogs.
You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Why did you grab the gun?
Hey.
Nice shot.
Who is that?
Stay sharp.
Is that Jill?
Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you.
Gee, three bullets to kill that dog. Jeez.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry. That information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, right.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you.
Right? Get your fine ass back here. Something in there. Got a box. Equipment disposable notice. key to patrol car 7439. Details: bent key, no longer usable, but can still open the car doors and trunks with its keyless button entry buttons. Oh, 7439. Okay. I can get in vehicles. A message from Mr. Raccoon. Howdy, boys and girls. It's your pal from the Raccoon City Zoo. It's always great to see you. Today I want to talk about something really important to me. You know my popular raccoon toys? Well, I've heard some bad kids have been using them for target practice, and that makes me really sad. Good little kids wouldn't be that mean, right? Plus, it's super, super dangerous, so just don't do it. Anyway, see you at the zoo. Mr. Raccoon out. Yeah, 'cause that's not weird at all. First one to pop up dies. Now I get it. But something tells me I should have found a diamond key by now. Or maybe I just suck. Oh God. That was a lot of dogs. And I don't have that. Maybe check my inventory. What is this? Oh, great. Autopsy record number 53477. Justin Hansen, male, Caucasian, 39 years old, found dead in jail cell bed by staff. Hands are clenched tight due to rigor mortis, which should be coming to an end. Highly unlikely they just died after lights out. Deceased was a known kleptomaniac, carced multiple times. Incredibly, he would steal even while in jail. Though that was consistent with his clinical diagnosis. Ah! Bugs. Gross ass bugs. Alright, close it. Oh God. Let me have that flashbang. And then you can go right back in there. See, dude. Hmm. bucks. We got some herbs. Goodbye, herbs. Over here. Nothing. Okay, what's going on with the mouth? Or the hand? I got the diamond key. Sweet. Oh, he fell on the ground.
What the?
Oh, you're dead. Don't even think about it. Ah, will you just die? Motherfucker. Nothing. Deal with you? No, I don't. Back in you go. See you later. You just stay there like a good person. Nothing. Alright, I got the diamond key, finally. Dog better not be loose. I'm like, I know when it's time to go. Must be out here. That's what I must be hearing. Is it which? Is this one? Swap van. Maybe it's that car out there. Take a map. Sweet. Of course there's something out in the parking garage. go back down. Oh, and there's something. A crank handle slot, but I don't have a crank handle. But I did miss the door. That's right, because I can open. I can open doors now. Look at me go. You give me a red herb. What's this? Ooh. Roll of film. Oh, damn. Like, who's out here being alive? Oh, he's alive too.
What the fuck?
One shot. All right, so we go to our map. Through that door. High grenade, high grade gunpowder. Okay. Is that it? That was it. Okay, I know there's something out in the hallway, but it takes a crank. I don't have a crank. There's a thunderstorm in December. It's like getting an alert for it, so. I'm just trying to run. What am I pressing? Oh, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. You got a crank in here? Checking. It doesn't go out any further. No, there's nothing in here. Okay. I want there to be nothing in here anyway. You just keep on barking, dogs. Bullets. Bullets are good. And I can have 24 bullets in this baddie. Alright, which way does she go, George? Yeah. Well, that's the only route we're taking is this one. Shit. There's no power. Yay for no power, but once I turn the power on, then of course everybody's gonna be
Hello?
Alive and running.
Hey, I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, no, there's a few of us.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess.
I don't like what's about to happen.
Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
He's dead.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Oh, shit.
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So we can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me!
Right?
I don't even know
Rude.
Your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Oh, Ada? I don't know who Ada is.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Should have just grabbed it when I had the chance.
What in the world?
Great, I get to play Hotwire. jail power panel. Power panel is out. Can the person in charge take care of it, please, ASAP? I assume everyone knows, but since jail's power panel is old as hell, we're going to need one of those power panel parts no one makes anymore. Should be a few in generator room. I got word that there's only one of those power panels in the generator room. The guy that's here to fix the bell in the clock tower should have another, so someone swipe. I mean, ask nicely for it. Oh, there was a guy in the clock tower with one, too. I'm gonna go let the dogs out. This. Wrong door. Long hallway. There we go. Nope. There we go. Better. We're getting closer now. You just shut up and stay in your cages. Through. I don't like this. Oh, I get it. There we go. Oh shit. Thank God it was only one. Oh shit. No, bad dog. Like, any more? Fucking ate those dogs. Oh, God.
Just great.
Yeah, come at me, puppy. Oh, shit. Killed. Oh, God. There. Now I've killed them all. And now I'm out of bullets. Jesus. Damn dog takes so many bullets. Shit. One shot, bitch. I need ammo. I'm just exploring. There we go. No, sir. I don't want you guys getting in. Shit, I'm out. Oh, fuck! I need a knife, I really need a knife.
God, what the? Man.
I'm out of bullets. Great. How am I? Caution. There, now I'm fine. Fit as a fiddle. You just stay at that window and keep trying to get through like a dumbass. I got blue herb, hell yeah. Now I just need a green herb. Let's turn on some lights. I like to see. So we're gonna store the key. Store the mag ammo. For now. Bullets. I like bullets. I needed those. Hey, give me that other. Nice. So I made mag ammo. That's awesome. Well, target practice. Got it. Alright, store the mag ammo. Gonna take out the flash grenade. Hey, you just keep on being dumb, you're fine. Sorry. There, now I'm back in. That's awesome. Or is it? I don't know. Seems pretty awesome to me. All I know is my buddy up here is probably gonna be dead. Give me that roll of film. I know where to go. I feel like I'm gonna need this, so I'm just gonna take that out. You alive? No.
Marvin. Oh no. Damn it.
I really didn't want to do this. So sorry, Marvin. Oh shit. Get off me. Where's my knife?
I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Right? I promise. Hopefully. I know where to go with the roll of film, though. Alright, so we're back in here. Sweet. Scared the fucking shit out of me. I was not expecting that. Huh, TCM. And I already guessed that. That's funny. Like, I legit guessed that. I'm not kidding. And sometimes these games are, like, not hard. I'm just gonna go upstairs where it's safe. Cause I killed this one, didn't I? No. Keep on walking, you're fine. Made it. There we go. I got the other one now. Keep on walking. There, now I just gotta get to the armory. Where was that again? I think I got a new friend blocking it. How am I? Fine, but I'm not good. Save again. I guess we're gonna do a lot of walking from here on out. That one yet. Heart. I don't have a heart. I have a. I do have a heart, but I don't have the heart key. Oh, the armory's right here. Sweet. Sweet. Then we got our inventory. Examine the box. Wrong way. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, we just had to hit space on it. Okay. Guessing. Okay, so that one. No. There we go, top one. That one's last. Okay. Got it. Got it. There. Now we got our threes. And now we got a backpack. Hip pouch, two more spots. Look at me go. I'm amazing. So we've got everything in here, right? Yes. And there's still handgun ammo. So I need to get to the art room. Don't mind me bumping into you. Ooh. All we had to do is run through, it was fine. So, second floor. No. Oh, yeah, maybe. The art room. There it is. Got it. We've got ourselves another area. I know I really shouldn't waste those, but... another heart key. Now, didn't they say there was handgun ammo back here? Where is the handgun ammo? I thought I already picked this up. Oh, I must have died, that's why. The waiting room is safe. I don't have a code to yet. Come at me, you little shit. You're dead now, aren't you? I bet you that hurt, didn't it? Hate dogs. Box. Oh, we gotta go into the inventory, okay? We have to examine the box. Over here. No. We don't have power. How many more spare parts do we need to find? Still fine. Good deal. God dang. Hopefully we don't run into any more dogs. I barely have any more bullets. Killed a shit ton of dogs. Alright, let's go. To the main lobby. Yeah, you keep banging on that window, dummy. There's nothing out here. I think that has served its purpose for now. And we'll store that too. Alright, did I just make shotgun ammo? Hell yeah. Alright. And we will call it a night there. I want to exit. Alright guys, well thanks for watching and I appreciate it, and I will see you guys in the next one, so.